We're live.
It's true. It's true. We're live. How about you? Somebody call me the Babadook. I don't fucking know. Point is, we're back. We did a couple of the boss fights earlier, and I thought, you know what? Might as well fucking continue. While I have some semblance of my fucking mind in this game, I might as well continue, throwing it away. Because skill really comes and goes in fucking swaths, and, boy, oh boy, am I in a good swath right now, so. I'm not in a good, I'm in a decent swath right now. So. We actually do never need to go back up there. I don't think we're used. We're gonna wanna go down now. As far down as we can go. Sorry, one hot second. Okay, make sure that's not boring. So I bet you I was hearing that fucking noise. And as I've said before, I'm very dumb. So I'm like, it's a caterpillar I'm missing right now. It's not. I took my greed stuff before I started going down. Well, we're already down here now. Fuck, can't do that yet. Already came down, so, you know. SOL, I guess. Something louder for some reason. Okay, $8,000. Doing one of those guys. We're gonna stop by the bay real quick. Jeez, I see you somehow die. I should make some effort to get the wiki open. Just in case I had an issue with finding him. Or need help with anything else. Because I'm not quite sure where his ghost body is. I should have had that open. I've been smart. Now, I am known to be anything but smart, so. In the room. Okay. We gotta look it up because I don't know where I'm going. Do you ever really know where you're going in this game? But run away. I got to get away. So much stuff is fucking hidden in this game. I can't fucking type. I've got to fucking type. We should be able to get to it. I'm wondering why my things are gonna sound. Get away. I like how, like, the thing is, right? The wiki gives you, like, the very basic definition of how to get there. It's here. It's in a secret room here, right? And it's like, yeah, cool, okay. But, like, how? It's like, I just told you. It's in a secret room here. Rainbow ponies, rainbow ponies, oh, so very loves and pearly. Bring your love wherever they go, everything. Okay. Beautiful. There actually is no way to know where this is. Just no way to know where that is. That's weird. That's really weird. Oh, there's the big night boy. Oh god. Boy. Yeah, that's definitely no. Fucking bitch. Oh, come on. Oh boy. I really don't like the weird poop effigies he has. That's what that is, right? That's clearly just poop effigy. So I didn't wanna. I think I can do this. Oh no, it's actually a wall there. Fucking my head on. I like how I hit that into myself. I thought the shield would handle it. That was a bit weird. My friends, I'll be returning to your kingdom. Have faith in me. We will meet again, I promise it. Yeah, so apparently. You can fight up to 5 times for some reason. Did I get the, Oh, there we go. We're gonna try it again, then. We can do it more than once, why wouldn't we, I guess. Ow. Damn it. Well, I'm gonna mark him down. I don't really think we need to fight him three more times specifically. And I don't know what you get for fighting him up to the five times. Is he can fight up to five times for some reason. But no reason specifically. You fight. Lost kill. I don't know specifically where it is, so I'm fucking running around being an idiot. Okay, yeah. Okay. Okay, so we'll mark here as being something that we can come back and do. It's probably worth coming back and doing. We want to make our way back down to the ancient basin. We're not looking to be there. Actually, it's right there. Not quite exactly sure you're supposed to find that without, you know, having prior knowledge, but whatever. It just feels like one of those things that definitely could not be found unless you knew where it was and were specifically looking for it. Like the other ones, right, the maggot was just, like, in a little area above his fucking thing, and, you know. Definitely understand somebody happening upon that. There's a, somewhat closer. I tried that. Just,
Playing a very dangerous game there. Yeah, I don't know if she mentions this to you, but I don't know how you figure out that this shit was supposed to be like stuff you come back to. Leap of faith. Bitch. Look, that shit like that lets you take damage out of here. Okay, well, there goes a little health, so. Yeah, worry about that, I guess. Or, well, all the soul. Maybe worry about healing, I guess. Fucking bitch. I wanted to take a fucking 10-minute walk, staircase walk. Pop me right in front of the fucking door and call it a day. My god. And then there's the fucking baloney that I don't want to take damage beforehand. That point just fucking wake me up. Had the fucking heal ruined by a fucking Fanta ghost. I do have all the Fanta ghosts, right? Because I thought I didn't. It's fucking messed up, people. What's these count? We'll find out. I don't understand why you can't just pop me next to the door. Gonna make me suffer reach. Failed attempt. Appreciate you fucking respected my personal space throw. Thank you.
fucking be allowed to. Fucking aphid shell. I bet these aren't counting either. Because they're not like real ones, right? Yeah. They don't count towards the fucking total, which is kind of garbo. Don't see why they wouldn't, but you know. Cool, got a lot of horns. Nice conversation. Okay. We should go back and talk to the, what was over here? Just want to know what this one. I don't remember. Oh, this was the Hornet fight? No. I don't remember. Okie dokie. So we need to make ourselves like way back to the Fumble Growth anyway, which I imagine we'll have the rest of the orange boys we need to kill. We should also be able to go and talk to the lady. I can kill you guys and kill three more of them. Come on. Now these two more of those fuckers in here. Come on. There we go. One more. Talking about you and me. Talking about sex, baby. Ugh. I like this. How's the girl is again? This is actually kind of funny to me. In kind of sick way. I think I remember this, having done this at least. This is a cat. There we go. Skirtle is looking for that guy, to be honest. I also didn't remember what was up there, so. There's nothing in those walls. You always gotta check the walls, kids. There's always something in those walls. I think there was something there before. Some minerals or something.
Some minerals!
Also, I mean, I don't use the down dive and stuff, but I want to know a good cause. Right? So, like. Vessels. Spells. How to acquire him. Okay. But then this one, right? Ah. This one is found in the Crystal Peaks. Hmm. Okay, I think I know where this is. We'll have to make our way up there at some point. Yeah, so I was talking with Jeremy, because Jeremy has this game, about the upgraded stuff. Of course, he has no fucking clue what's going on, it's Jeremy. But, turns out he got the upgraded thing, the upgraded down dash one, which is, in fact, over there, which should be a fairly, maybe not. I don't know, we gotta figure, I guess we can just go, wait, walk over there. I wanna back down into the round. I'm not here. Nothing to do with that guy yet. He is and will remain dead until we need him. It's actually very soon. We can do stuff with him. So I'd like to start by going to the resting grounds. Turn me a little dream nail. The dream nail grows bright, holds over 1,200 essence. Looking to it, I can see so many memories peering back at me. So many asking to be remembered. No one can live forever, and so we ask those who survive to remember us. Holds it in your mind and lives on with you, but forget it, seal away forever. That is the only death that matters. Huh? So they say. Enough of that. Take this relic and come back to me with 1,500 essence. Go. Yes, I thought so. More than 1,500 essence. Dream nail is still close. So close to fully awakening. In your path, wielder. I know not what guides you, No, it will drives you. Once you've collected 1,800 essence, I will be here waiting. Take this gift. May it grant you the strength to help you collect the essence of this world. I don't know who the rest of those mass shards are. Yes, time has come. The dreamer, as you, and you as well, wielder. It's time for both of you to awaken. In the essence you've collected, the hope it still remains in this old kingdom, pure potential, let it course through you in the dream now. Hold it aloft, wielder. Wielder, awaken. Ah, yes, yes. No dream can hide itself from you now. You can peer into the darkest places. You just need to find the right crack. What will you do with such power, wielder? Whose memories will you hunt down? Ha! Do you wish my promise is fulfilled? Do as you wish, my promise is fulfilled. May the kingdom, may the crimes of my tribe be washed away in time, like the rest of this kingdoms. Keep it then. Got 2,400 essence, yeah, which is the kingdom is old memories, both beautiful and grotesque. Seek them out, reveal them, and gather essence. So I can come back here. No. Okay. We'll walk around to the crystallized mound. I'm sorry. Is that just because the thing is there, or is that because there's something else here? I have no clue. So we went to the Karate Crossroad, or the tram out of here. Looks like we want to ride the Stagway back to that Forgotten Kingdom. Because now we can go into it. Corpses. Bothers me that there's just corpses sitting in the chair. You know? You know what? Let's do ourselves a favor and go get the other. The money stuff, because we're not doing something that would require me to have all the special stuff equipped. Let's instead get the money set equipped so I can collect excess money on the way there and back. Also, while we go to the so we'll be going to the fungal growth after this just to collect other shit. Come on. There you go. Saw coming from a mile away, but I kind of still just stood there. I knew it was going to happen. I allowed it. Secret to you.
Any enemies I'm looking out for specifically, Don? No, it seems like we got them all from the crystallized area. Beautiful. Oh, I already had it. Okay. Feel free to call me stupid if you want. I thought I didn't know I had it already. That's how I use it, but a little bit of fucking awareness would have been great there. To a very small amount of shit we need left. And if we can find the guy in the fungal wastelands, we'll definitely have it. Queen Station is where we're looking to go.
Sword.
I wonder how much money we have stored in the bank. Gio, la 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 la. Can you sort by the people I haven't killed yet? Kill these little weird baby things, but... So you know what I'm gonna do before I do anything? I'm gonna go equip the fungal spore badge. I know, a lot of walking back and forth. Brandon, what are you doing? But, you know. Sometimes I think of things halfway through. They're walking away, I'm like, wait a second, I should have done this. As much as I hate the idea, but. I want to see what the Mushroom Man says, and it might be important. Allegedly, there's supposed to be some kind of weird ending with him. And by that, I know that one of the achievements is, you know, get him to go home or something. It's like some kind of alien, I guess. It's nail mill. And I really don't like that knockback. I know she won't be on the path, but I do want to make a stop by the Mantis Village and murder some innocents. Because, you know. It's nice that you're able to help your friends. You're not hungry anymore? Yes, that's quite an appetite. I'm impressed that we will move sooner or later. Greater things, perhaps. So much can be achieved in just such a short time. Oh, excuse me. Move somewhere else now. Looking to kill like little Owen Wilsons as well. There we go. So we don't have to kill any more mantises who are just, you know, defenseless. Right. No more Mantis Youth, Mantis Warrior, both gone. We need Chuma Warriors, Sporgs. And to actually call these shits by their names.
Good old Sporg hunting. Good bit of Sporg hunting about you.
I don't think this is the way I want to be going. Guy and took him. Wonder seeking death. Welcome. Oh. Actually, miraculously enough, we have, without intention, been heading the right direction. I'm surprised, honestly.
I mean, this is the way we needed to go. Granted, beforehand I hadn't looked it up, so I didn't know. So it is completely coincidental. We're heading in the right direction. Oh, there she is. Get in there. Since they're dead. I'm gonna sure it's just deal with those without, you know, any repercussion. Please, don't leave me behind. You forgot about me? I know you would. Everyone always forgets about me. Oh, who are you? Your face, you're so. I'm sorry, I got lost. I don't know how I ended up here. You came here to rescue me, Greta, the girl that everyone just ignores. Sorry, when I look at your face, I just can't believe someone came all the way down here to rescue me. I didn't think anybody. Sorry, I mean, thank you. I mean, I'd better go. Back to town, I mean, I'd better get home. So, I've been told this is quote-unquote the hardest fight in the game. Granted, by the guy who hasn't done all the fights, but, you know. We're gonna see how hard exactly it is. Oh, we have enough stuff that we go traded all our money, all our idols and stuff into the guy. We definitely have enough money. Especially with these eggs, who knows how much they're worth. Great prince, so dark, so troubled. Well, that's not the only danger I had to overcome in my quest for glory. You've noticed this trophy, haven't you? A keepsake for my final triumphant battle deep in the pit below us. But yes, Life Ender claimed another victim, and the crowd erupted into ecstatic cheering, cheering that was both loud and utterly sincere. To what do I owe my long string of triumphs and victories, you ask? As I said earlier, the key is my personal philosophy, the 57 precepts of Zote. Particularly relevant here is the first precept, always win your battles. As the other 56 precepts, well...
The Grey Prince, heaving heavy breaths, flushed from exertion of battle, the figure emerged from the well, triumphant. Was his and trophy he bore to prove it. Fearsome skull, the vanquished opponent. Startling warnings he brought to the village, once that he rung that rung so true, the white savior thought a hero by the bugs was a vicious beast, and this shadow Grey Prince was the truth the hero deserved. With honor and humility, he recounted his quest below, his epic journey of one purpose, to find her, to protect her, his Grey Maiden, his partner in darkness. Yeah, so, we didn't do this properly. You're supposed to rescue him and then fucking, or rescue her, then him. But she, like, falls in love with, Hollow Knight beforehand, and I'm guessing that the whole, like, White Warrior thing is about him. Terrifying, beautiful, powerful Grey Prince Zolt. Okay. That is hilarious. Swings. We should switch out some stuff for the honey. The honey would be good thing in this fight. If I don't take damage a lot, but you know. Also, it's good to note that that doesn't die when you die. Also, instead of platypus. I definitely did that last time, but out of that, but okay. Fucking the trip damage killed me. That's what really hurts most, honestly. That him tripping is the thing that killed me. Fine. any way you want it. That's the way I need it. This is annoying. I'm so slightly annoying. You are fucking annoying. Also, how you're fucking very perfectly follow whatever you need to. Zoe is not this buff. Can I? Fucking having the jump. Can I stop being such a loser? My God! Beautiful.
Don't bet you, Roda. Oh, Matadu. He
Precept 2, never let them laugh at you. Fools laugh at everything, even their superiors, but beware, laughter isn't harmless. Laughter spreads like disease, and soon everyone is laughing at you. You need to strike at the source of this perverse merriment quickly to stop it from spreading. That's fair enough, I guess. Let's get that achievement. You can fight Zod a couple more times. I think he just gets stronger with every iteration. Just like more damage per hit, basically. It wasn't that hard. I mean, I guess more damage versions of him is hard. Unless he gets other abilities as well, which might be the case. Also, faster would be annoying as well. Not exactly, you know, the biggest concern. Didn't switch any of the stuff either. I also forgot that I could just teleport here. They return, and look at you now. So much essence, so bright, you truly are the wheel of my tribe has long dreamed of. The folk of my tribe were born from a light, light similar to the essence, similar to the powerful blade, though much brighter still. They were connected to bask. They were content to bask in the light and honored it for a time. But another light appeared in our world, a worm that took the form of a king. How fickle my ancestors must have been. They forsook the light that spawned them, turned their backs to it, forgot it even. And so this kingdom was born from that betrayal. But the memories of the ancient light still lingered, hush, whispers of faith, until all the hollowness began to dream of that forgotten light. Ah, what's done is done, and so am I. The wielder has at last appeared, and I've held the memories of my tribe for long enough. It's time for us to be forgotten, too. Don't remember us, wielder. Don't honor us. We don't deserve it. And I'm sorry. Light, Radiance, I remember you. Nito. She's dead. Goosed. Okay. The question is, let us, yeah, let's go. See, I want to go over here. I guess let's go to the City of Tears storeroom one. And we'll sell our shit. And head back up. Hell, let's, let's go to Dirtmouth, right? We can replace in subrooms. Because this room doesn't have a map, so maybe that's why I can't replace there. Before I, well, this doesn't really matter. What order I do this in? Be a little bit boring, so I don't blame you if you want to skip ahead these parts, because this part's going to be me just trading a bunch of shit and teleporting back to town, basically. So if you want to skip ahead, you know, oh good, slashing Steve's. Floyd, Sash, and Steve.
Weird. Where's the, is that thing over there, isn't it? Quite rude, sir. Wow. Ah, it seems like this is a simple egg, but actually a precious resident from before the birth of Hollow Nest. An arcane egg, eh?
Yeah.
Now this is an ancient thing. These relics are a prize of my profession. There's knowledge hidden within, though it's very difficult, painstaking work to extract. One large understanding can be gleaned, though. Civilization may claim itself the first, but something else did exist within these place before Hollow Nest. Each egg offers a narrow glimpse into that forgotten age.
Bellamy Ardred.
How does glass work when you're this small?
Bellamy Ardred.
I just own two of these. I'll be the envy of all my colleagues, though my purse is feeling much lighter for it. These eggs are most desired find from the time before Hollow Nest, but they're not the only remnant of that age. You may have come upon them, the old statues that seem to store a soul. They too prove its existence, though in a larger, cruder form.
Bellamy Ardred.
King's Idol, if you look closely, each of these idols is slightly different. There are fine engravings about them. Time to decipher. But each was tailored for the owner, a personal symbol of the king's omnipotence.
Boris Sun?
If you visited the remains of this place, the place below the city, the bedrock of the kingdom, it would be an impressive sight at the time. Nothing left. Strange thing, though, there are no signs of conflict around the area. It's as if the whole place just vanished. Just get rid of this as well.
Bellamy
on a journal, it's cut in little. If collected, you must travel to the birth.
Bellamy Ardred. Boris Sun? Bellamy Ardred. Bellamy
Ardred. Seal, your talent collector, right? That's the best I've met. Keep it on it, I won't run out of space in the shop.
Bellamy Ardred. Bellamy
Ardred. Seal, your talent collector, yep.
Bellamy Ardred.
Same shit.
Gachale. Bellamy Ardred.
There's a point where you need, like, the fucking tag from, fucking Hat in Time, where, like, just...
Oh, Paul.
Just fucking gets rid of the conversation.
Bellamy Ardred. Bellamy Ardred. Boris Sun? Gian.
Posing gleaming figures for some crown. Expect the Belshman in Mid-G, though. Ruler seeking to worship... Seeking worship tends to hide their blemishes. I do no good to appear, a common bug.
Bellamy Ardred.
King's Idol, with as many of these as you deliver, the other bug seekers are likely to think I've gone mad for the king. Ha! Who am I kidding? Let me be jealous of my collection. Find me more.
Bellamy Ardred. Boris Sun? Gian. Helma Delka.
I will not be walking back, thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, nice. Do something lovely. Give me your Geo. Give me your Geo, and I'll give you a gift. So we could give her the greed, but it's not really worth it right this second. Yeah. So we can basically, we feed her the fragile ones, and she replaces it with unbreakable versions of them. Give her the greed, but I think it costs 9,000, I want to say? So we'll be giving it to her anytime soon. What is this part of the map? Okay, so let us take the trolley back to... We want to take it to... Not that there. The palace grounds, whatever the one that one's called. Station, probably. Yeah. Can we rest here? Is there a bench? This is a bench. Just in case we happen to die. I don't know what happens when you die in there. Where have we gone, dear king?
Jeez, two, nah, not too damage. Sorry, is that only one of many? King's Mold, the guard constructed of Hanus Place. Of Hanus Palace, and skilled leader with curved claw blade. Its heavy white armor protects a fragile body. Unless you do that. Beyond me. Broken neck. Fly like constructs formed of white shell and dark liquid interior. The bugs of Honus believe that their king created this world and everything in it. For what purpose, I wonder? Were his subjects companions, their toys, or children? Such a mind seems unknowable. Let me in. I don't think there's any down. Much as I'd like to find out, it seems to be the hard way, so no thank you. That's cool. The old king died long ago, but his influence echoes around us still. A creature like that, what did he desire? Oh, wait, I know. There was those little lights on the side of the thing before. That's probably what it did, right? Yeah. I admit, not the little bugs caged in the stream no longer. My king, all for us. Troubles less. The wait, King. We was kings and shit. King of Troubles, let us. Maybe they had different dialogues, we keep hitting them. No. God damn it. What part of this was to be fun? Oh, fucking hell, dude.
be a bunch of garbage equipped because I got, forgot to change my equips before. Oh, God damn it, man. No, it's not about you though. It's good at least. It's not fucking annoying as hell. Yeah. We're not still annoying as hell. Who fucking knows? Who cares, honestly? What the proper grammar for this scenario is. Turn on the fucking dash up ability. Wait. I bet you also that sound is my fucking thing breaking. Oh. Yeah. Let's fucking get physical. Darkwing Duck. Right, it's dash down, not dash up. It's annoying. I mean, I guess, you know, fair play. There's enough reason for that shit, but. Super fucking annoying or anything. Should have done shit, play some honey and see if that worked. I don't think you can dash through these. Or spot on with it maybe, but. It simply ain't gonna work out, Toots. not.
Utterly annoying. That really fucking touchy noise that I make when I die. No. So you can go 12 seconds without getting hit, though. That's the real test here. I think this is more for, like, you know, last couple of health. Like, last health point. You're really fucking fear-mongering it away. Son of a fucking bitch. No. Well, that's bullshit. Platform. I didn't. It looked like just a beam to me. Oh boy. So we have no more saw noises. Zaw, my boy. Not even kind of give me a full fucking heal. Troubles love us. Cool. Who's gonna be so fucking helpful? Why don't you goddamn do something? So maybe jump through fucking buzzsaw traps. My king, I'd do anything for you except for pull that lever. Oh boy. No, I'd help you with all your troubles except for fucking lever pull. I have a version of the levers. I don't like them. Look at that garbage. God. My fucking God, dude. Fucking pincushion. Oh, that's bullshit that I got hit by that. And now we have to sit here and wait. Now we have to use the honey to our advantage, in which we don't have a choice because if we die, we have to do the whole thing over again, and I'd rather not. Fucking 12 seconds of my life. Yep. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, 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 down, up. Bitch. It's just not enough room between these things. I know you can stand, you can definitely stand between them, yes. I know, I've done it, obviously. But boy, oh boy, this is not a fucking big pain in the ass. And honestly, fuck me for that one. That was my own fault, but still. Point is, this isn't even one of the things where I can say, like, okay, I fucking can't, and just stop for the night. Because... fucking bitch. Because if I stop, you know, I gotta do the whole thing over again anyway, so... Not my ideal way of spending any time. Who thought this would be fun? Or just challenging, or like anything other than just annoying. So, TV, am I right? It's good to watch, sometimes. Haha. What the fuck is this? Like, honestly? Oh god. At the very least, I'd let the honey charge up. I had no fucking clue. I completely forgot about it. Oh my god. It's doable. A little bit of health, please. Could you please? A little bit of health. Come on, give me some health. A little bit of health. Give me some health. A little bit of health. Give me some health. Health, health. Give me some fucking health. Health, health. Ah. Cool, E-O, cool, cool, E-O, E-O, cool, E-O. Sorry. This honey is a lot more useful than I fucking expected, to be honest. I don't know what kind of sadistic bastard designed this fucking castle, though.
You know, fucking game. Oh, you put me on there anyway. Okay, cool, thanks. Fucking bitch. I take back my thanks. I withdraw it. I should've let it heal up, and then it, so at least I would've gotten extra health out of it. At least the music's nice, you know? Honestly, I'm not even sure what I'm doing at this point. And I'm just willingly sacrificing myself to the fucking spikes, or... if I think this is like Super Meat Boy or something, and I'm just fucking... you know, I never played through the entirety of Super Meat Boy. I don't regret it now. No. I mean, I kind of regret it. At least put me under the fucking spikes so I could just sit. I mean, I gotta sit no matter what game. Just let me sit down there instead. At least it didn't put me inside the spikes. That was stupid of me. At least I'm not gonna be that far behind. Let's go to the outside. Alright. Oh boy. If I had done Super Meat Boy, I might be a little bit better at this.
boy, oh boy. Okay, here's our new life. For the White King to be as annoying as fucking possible, because I think she's gonna fight the Pale King after this. Oh, I thought it worked actually. Definitely not enough time. I mean, I know there is, but it doesn't really doesn't feel like it, you know? That was the way you're supposed to do it, or was that like an accident slash just an alternative way? I feel like the shit happens way too fast for that to be like not the right way to do it. Like those wings that appear when I die. When I am dead. Son of a bitch.
exist. Son of a bitch. And we both know it's not gonna put us back up there.
Me, us, we.
God, whoever thought to fucking dent this castle was a good idea. Because they have their ass kicked. Oh my god. Dash protect me from that shit? I just cause it counts as like insta death, not like. No. Okay. So I'm gonna call for the night. It's 2 hours exactly. That's fine. It's cool. It's cool. It's fine. Thank you everybody for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, follow on Twitch, and see you next time when I have to inevitably face this fucking monstrosity again. But then again, I'll have enough mental power to not fucking scream. Can't scream. Not allowed. 11:36. My dad'll get mad at me. Point is, D&D tomorrow. So look forward to it. And, thank you for watching. Bye.